Hi, welcome to the Tweedy Show.
Live from Chicago, it's the Tweedy Show. Starring the Tweedings, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedies.
Hi, Basil, look at me.
What's wrong with my
name? Why won't he look? Hi, Spoonsy.
Hello.
Hi, Sammy.
Hello.
Hi, Jeffrey.
Hi.
Hi, Pedro Bot.
Hey there.
Hi. What? Today is Sammy's last show for quite some time because. You need to come over here, honey.
Because I am going to be working as the music area director for my Jewish summer camp.
Woohoo!
That I'm now working at, that I went to for 9 years. And this is my 10th year.
Nine?
Ooh! Yeah. Will you get a 10-year jacket?
I will be getting a 10-year blanket.
Oh, a blankie.
And delivering a speech, etc.
Oh, hi, Ohenya. Hi, F and Charlesies. Hi, Danny. Hi, Kendall. Hi, Bruce. Hi, Ellen. Hi, everyone, and, oh, hi, Ohenya. Did I say Ohenya?
Yeah, I think so.
Is Casey here? And Casey's parents? Hi!
Basil is here, sans his mother, because she's with her parents.
Yep. Yes, I think he does get the blankie. 10-year blankie. Is that a Jew camp thing everywhere?
I don't think so.
Probably.
Someone just said, does he get the blanket?
Somebody, yeah. Well, I'm going to be recording kids from ages 5 to 16 all day, every day.
You know what's super weird to me, Sammy?
What?
Is that I'm like, how are you going to work with kids who are your exact same age? Because I thought you were 16. That's so weird.
It's going to be really exciting.
It's going to be so fun.
I'm going to be very nice to everybody.
Okay, Andy. I'm glad you're reinforcing that in yourself, and I'm glad that's going to happen.
No, I'm really looking forward to making a lot of people have a really good time making music.
Aww.
So sweet.
That's awesome, honey.
Hello, Basil.
No, Una, it's closed campus because of COVID. They do not get to go out at all. They don't get to leave camp. No more days off in town.
May the source of strength who blessed the ones before us help us find the courage lives a blessing, and let us say amen. Shebeirach imoteinu mekor habracha le'avoteinu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shleima, the renewal of body, the renewal of of spirit.
Too early for me, Shebeirach.
No, and that made me cry because...
Somebody say it was too early?
No, I was just thinking it.
Because it reminded me of when you played it at your last drive-in show and Ruth Bader Ginsburg died that night.
Well, you have the order reversed on that.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg died.
We played
Ginsburg
it after
died.
We found out that Ruth Bader Ginsburg died.
Exactly.
We opened up with it instead of what we were going to open up with.
Right.
We've hired someone to fill in for Sammy for the show tomorrow night.
His name is Finn Wofhard.
That's funny.
We have it won't be the same without you, son.
Everyone's gonna miss you, Sammy, but we're all so happy that you're doing what you're doing, and you're going to have a great time.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to be great at it, and the kids are going to have fun.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it so much.
And play the song that we decided we're not even going to try and do without you.
What's that? You're not going to do that without me?
Save it for me. When the world falls apart, I can say with certainty there's a reason. Well, I left on in an empty room. That's how love can be. A rainbow in a mouth of clouds. Darkened days who needs you now. A rainbow in a mouth of clouds. Darkened days who needs me now. Save it for me. When the world falls apart, I can say with certainty there's a reason. There's a pie left out that you can't consume. So sweet, you cannot eat.
Hi, husband Planny.
That's a through line on this whole show. That song. And Sammy singing with me on that one.
Oh, your
Since
haircut looks so
beginning.
Cute.
I just mussed it up.
It looks good.
Mine looks like a like a skunk.
No, don't even talk to me about skunks. I'm mad at that skunk. Oh, does anyone from Chicago know why I'm mad at a skunk?
You sound like a radio host.
It's really sad. My brother Bruce knows, vidiot. And my brother Danny knows, if he was paying attention, but he probably wasn't. Oh, Henya said your haircut is fire.
Compliments to Sparrow Logan Square.
Chef.
Sheba.
Chef Sheba.
Hair chef.
I don't dislike skunks in general. I just like the skunk that ate the eggs of the... what are they called?
Piping plovers.
Yes, the plover eggs. Thank you. What are their names? Maury and Flory? No.
That's the Superdog.
What were the plovers... What are the plovers' names? They're not dead.
Until
the Mort.
Skunk.
Mort. Yeah, Mort. And Rose, right?
No.
Mort.
I don't know. Well, you know what? Rose is one of them.
If you guys ever read the text I sent to the family thread.
Mom, you expect us to remember the names.
Wait,
you're...
By him.
Guess what?
And once in a while by him.
Guess what?
What?
You can't remember. And you're the one that sent the text.
It doesn't change the fact that you all fucking ignore me and I hate you. Monty, thank you. Monty and something.
Rose. Monty and Rose.
Monty and Rose. Thank you. Aren't you guys mad at that skunky?
Yeah.
All four of them.
That's why I don't care for looking like one.
Yes, the piping. And you know, the city has taken such good care to try and protect them. And then that skunk just comes up and eats their eggs. Fucker. What? Sorry.
I agree.
This skunk had the nerve.
He had the knife.
To come eat the piping plover's eggs.
But in general, I like skunks. They're so
Oh my god, they're named after Montrose.
Oh.
And Rose.
Monty and Rose.
Oh.
Oh my god, I never realized that.
Montrose Beach.
Oh, that's so funny. Thank you, person who told us that.
Emily Verichek.
Your teacher?
Is that the teacher in Northside?
I think so.
What?
You know, Emily.
Yeah, I mean, I've always wondered if that's the same person.
Is it?
I think we went over that ages ago.
We did? I don't remember anything. Excuse me.
You know, a great Twitter account to follow regarding Monty and Rose and all wildlife in Chicago is Robert Lortzel.
Lortzel.
He posts pictures of coyotes in the cemeteries and birds.
Yeah.
It's great.
I
like the word.
It is the same person. Yeah,
That's true. I never remember anything.
I like the word plover.
Plover.
Piping plover. Piping, right?
Piping plover.
Piping.
I had a police officer say that to me one time.
He said you're a piping plover?
No, I said plover.
Oh. Wow.
Good one.
That is just ultimate Bob Tweedy joke.
I'm done.
Ohenya, Monty and Rose are piping plovers that are being like protected on the beach because they're endangered and they had four eggs. And a skunk came and ate them. A villainous skunk.
But I heard that they're already building a new nest, so she's
good.
Probably going
to... Yeah, no.
Undaunted.
Nox, but
nevertheless, she persisted.
It's true.
Also, I'd like to say hi to Miss Verichek, because now that I know that it's actually her.
Hi, Miss Verichek. We probably knew that before, then we forgot, then we knew, then we forgot, then we knew. Yeah, the city even, you know what? This really made me love Chicago, even though I already love Chicago, but they canceled, like, the rock concerts that were going to happen near there to protect the piping plovers. Is it plover or plover? Plover.
Plover.
I love that. And
I had a police officer say that to me one time.
Really, Jeff? What did he say?
He said plover. it gets better the second time.
Is it pullover or pullover?
It's plover. It's fucking hilarious, you guys.
It's just like your dad's joke of, is that a Ford?
What goes forward and goes backwards?
That was little Spencer said that.
That's Spencer's
him.
Joke.
What?
You didn't even Grandpa mean said, to make a joke. Yes.
Grandpa said.
Grandpa, we got a new car and it was like a Honda, and we drove down to Belleville to say hi to my folks, and my dad said, "Wow, it's a fancy new car. What kind of car is that? Is that a Ford?" And you went, "No, it goes forward and backwards."
You were like four.
So I was not so making funny. A joke. I was
no, you were.
I was just an idiot.
Is there a difference?
How dare you? What?
Is there a difference?
Is there a difference?
You're a schmuck, the biggest.
You're a schmuck, the biggest. Screw
That's not
you
how it
and
goes.
Your friend. I could go get it. And play it, didn't
but,
we?
But you, the
we did play
the
it
inflection
once.
Wasn't
no,
right.
No, I think you did it really accurately. Mom.
Thank you, Sammy.
No, he's just
tell Daddy
he's just
that
buttering
he
you
sucks.
Up because he wants you to lend him some money or something.
No.
Shut up. You're a schmuck, the biggest.
I have the line seared into my memory, just the same.
Screw
as
you and
else.
Your friend too.
From
are you always
machine?
This stupid?
Yeah. Are you always this stupid?
Oh, the time. Yeah.
It's from my Jackie Mason handheld.
Oh, that thing.
Thingamajigger.
Jackie Mason.
Oh my
not
god.
Not a it's a problematic dude.
So are you.
No, I'm not. No. Not at all.
Decidedly unproblematic.
Shut up, Spencer. He's only saying that because he wants money.
I close my eyes and listen to hear the corn come out. Don't you hear the stars? They glisten as we go in and out. Down where the trees grow together and the western path comes to an end. See the sign, it says clear weather. I'll meet you tonight, my friend. Will the corn be growing a little tonight as I wait in the fields for you? Who knows what grows there with no other. I know those hills will be true. Away from my sister and brother, down through the grasses so new. The air is sweet and steady, and flowers bloom out of sight. Sky is ready. Come meet me down here tonight. Will the corn be growing a little tonight as I wait in the fields for you? Who knows what grows in the morning light as we can feel.
You know what someone said?
What did someone say?
Someone said, how do skunks like their eggs? Clover easy.
Whoa.
That's way worse than mine.
Nothing's worse than anything you say.
Gassing me up for the show tomorrow night.
A lot of people are requesting Frank Mills.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
My metaboy. Hi, husband Scott. And sister wife, what?
We didn't. That one, I always fuck it up if I don't remind myself of the chords. Sorry.
Can't you do know that you're one. Like a professional musician, right?
That doesn't. Yeah, and that's why I take the time to remind myself of the chords. Ugh. Because I'm a professional, a total professional.
Also requesting 13.
You can do that
and
one.
And human. I'm sorry, are we keeping you up, Spencer?
Sorry.
Oh,
sorry,
baby.
Won't you let me walk you home from school? Won't you let me meet you at the pool? Maybe Friday I can get tickets for the dance. I'll take you. Ooh, ooh. Won't you tell your dad, get off my back? Tell him what we said about painting black. Rock and roll is here to stay. Come inside, well, it's okay. I won't shake you.
And I'll shake you out.
Say the titles and the songs.
Well, Close My Eyes by Arthur Russell was the song before this.
And 13.
Yeah. That was 13 by Big Star.
Oh, you're yawning now.
Sure. It's contagious.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, I love it. Sammy, and also it makes me think of this is the first song you ever sang in public.
I know.
In Japan and Australia, and you were so nervous that you could. Literally.
It looked like I was going to fall over.
Literally could see your leg, your knees shaking.
Wobbling, I'd say.
You could hear them.
You
like
could
maracas.
See it. And, like, I have video of it, and you can see your legs shaking. Aww. And now you're just an old pro.
That happened to me, too, when I played at the high school open mic with Mary.
You did?
Aww.
You
yeah.
were shaking?
Yeah.
Aww.
I think it happens to me every visible. Night.
I have video of that too, Spencer.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is this the song you did?
What? No.
No, you did,
So Much Wine.
Right. Love it.
Uh-oh. Well, something's going on
what
with
is
the
that?
Tower.
Oh, the, I think you're just...
Oh, you guys, pull the couch out. Pull the couch out.
It's just, it's coming out of the wall.
Just scooch out. You don't have to... Okay.
Yeah. It's all good.
But the Peter's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, no!
We'll get him back.
We'll get him back.
Mr. Peter.
All right, I filter.
Brief moment.
I'll get him back.
Okay. There's
nothing else to do.
We'll do it.
I'll do a little interlude.
Are you going to shred for a minute?
Shredding. That's shredding.
No, he'll have a few weeks after camp before school, Granny. Why does that take so stinking long?
Excuse me, Miss Alexa. Excuse me.
Don't confuse it while
poor
it's
Zade.
Rebooting. Don't talk to her. Let her concentrate.
Oh, whoa! Jesus Christ.
That scared me.
That was him messaging us. Just call him.
It's okay. Alexa, call Peter's Echo.
Calling Peter's Echo.
Here we go.
It's so exciting to watch it happen.
Hello.
Hi, sorry about that.
It's okay, don't let it happen again.
Okay. All right, back to the show.
Long skinny legs and holes in his pants. I love the way he sings. I've never really seen him dance. He's got high hopes for the future. He's the kind of guy who might say something like, maybe in another lifetime. I might believe him. Well, who hasn't talked to God like he's a man? I do it all the time on accident. Sometimes I talk to you that way, and I'm sorry, baby, 'cause it's me. I made you in my image, and if I ask you to understand, then I see what I see. I don't see what I can. You know I'm nothing other than. Myself, I won't go running, not to anyone else. But you'd probably say in some kind and vague way that you're a free man and you don't love me, not like that. See what you see, you don't see what you can't, and you are nothing other than human. Human. Oh, 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 oh.
beautiful.
Human by Molly, Sarle. Sarle? 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 Sarle.
Mm-hmm. I love that song. Sorry. I think it's one of my favorite songs of all time. Wait, she's playing Mexico?
Yeah. Oh! Well, Mountain Man's playing, but they do that song.
Do they?
Sometimes, yeah.
Oh my god.
Maybe we could get her to sing it with the Tweedy band. That would be pretty cool.
Whoa. That'd be awesome.
God. Oh, a lot of people are asking for That's How I Got to Memphis. That was one of your original songs, too.
That was great.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember it?
Do you know the chord? Do you remember the chord?
You know you're a professional musician, right?
Susie, do you realize I've practiced like 30 songs in the last 2 days that I... Come on, please.
Yeah, but you can play that song. Sammy doesn't do King of the Carrot Flowers, does he?
Yes. But there's a tricky bridge section thing on that.
You remember it. Don't sell yourself short, honey.
I don't. But show it to me.
If you love somebody enough.
Wait, how did that person have colored hearts when they're still all white, from what I can see? Oh, God.
Let me just look at it.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Basil, I looked over and Basil was chewing on his foot, and it made me laugh, and then I missed a note.
King of Carrot Flowers is being requested. Pink Moon, I Am the Cosmos. I love King of the Carrot Flowers. Sheba hates it.
I'm gonna do a techno song at Beaver's, or at my camp's talent show.
What?
Staff talent show. Do you know it?
Yeah, what is that font, for God's sake?
If you love somebody enough, you'll follow wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. If you love somebody enough, you'll go where your heart wants to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I don't know it.
I can pick it up.
Yeah, here.
Oh, wait, no, I don't.
Exactly.
Oh, my
what?
God.
What? You guys have done it before?
There's, like, we just don't know the bridge or whatever that is.
We sang enough of it.
You got the... You got the chorus.
You just stuck your clodhoppers in my orifice.
Oh, my God.
If you love somebody enough...
That's, Bezos.
That's present. Not cool.
Oh, I thought we were getting up, so I disturbed.
Spencer, you teased us. We thought you were going to sing.
So written and so I'd say, pink moon's on its way. None of you stand so tall. Pink moon's gonna get you all. It's a pink moon, yeah, it's a pink moon. Pink, pink, pink. Thank you.
when I saw it say, pink moon is on its way. None of you stand so tall. Pink moon's gonna get you. Oh, it's a pink moon. Yeah, it's a pink moon.
Woo! Woo! Oh, song.
Pink Moon by Nick Drake. And by the way, if anybody has tuned in, the reason that I'm doing so many songs in a row is because I'm not going to be here, just so you know.
I'm sure people were very pissed.
I just want they're people to
freaking
know.
Out, probably.
They're like, this is unprecedented.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, I was gonna do that one.
What?
You never exaggerate.
Paul just said, Susie, don't do titles, but I thought it said, Susie, don't do titties.
Look at
it. Sorry, 9-year-olds. Boop. Oh, look at that.
Boop. He normally does not allow this.
He's keeping his head
You're
up.
Shredding on Basil.
Here, Basil, a pillow
this
for you.
This is my shredding angle.
Yeah, thank
angle.
You, Sammy.
Pillow for Sammy, you, take sir. It. But what about Basil's headrest?
I'll rest it.
Aww. What? What's happening here?
Can you move your knee a little bit?
I'm passing the torch. I'm going to go to camp and take care of those kids.
What? Oh, my bad. Playing the record.
As usual, with the same old fears and frustrations. The word got out, it was really such a pity, and the judges and the saints and the textbook committee decided you should be left out. Not even been mentioned, but I believed you. No need for further questioning. I'm gonna leave with you. You can teach me all you know. Which way will we go now? On a trip to taller windows. I really don't know now. I really don't know.
Woo! Beautiful, beautiful song.
Smothered in Hugs by Guided by Voices. Thanks, Dad.
Aww. Oh, Dad?
Yes?
Bruce wanted me to tell you that that was Sammy playing guitar and singing.
Oh, my, really? Yeah. Beautifully done, Sammy.
Thank you, Zaid.
Thank you.
I thought it was Jeff. I can't tell him apart anymore.
Hello, Basil.
Hi, Basil. Oh.
Dance myself out of the room.
Good job, Sammy.
Thank you.
Good job, Stincy. Good Thanks. Job, Jeffy.
Thank you.
I messed up one of the first chords.
I already forgot.
I didn't. I'll be thinking about that.
All night long. I'm in the
hospital.
Gotcha. Jeffrey. Ew. Take that back.
Wish I could.
All right. What's happening? I almost did a face plant trying to get Sammy and Spencer both in the shot.
Oh, I didn't mean to laugh.
Didn't you? Did you see me almost fall?
I did. That's when it was entertaining.
What did I almost fall on? What the hell? What is... Why is that here?
Product placement.
This is what I almost fell on. Is it even connected to anything?
No, it's just product placement.
Well, get it the heck out of there.
They suck.
Susie, don't do that.
Jeff,
don't kick that. I almost fell. That was a very, very... It's an expensive piece of equipment.
I kicked it gently. I didn't kick it. I scooted it. Mm-hmm. Wait, now I'm going to trip over it there.
I wasn't kicking you. I was scooting you.
Next.
Did you return to the couch to be with Samwell?
Sure. What's, I don't think we saved any big showstoppers except for that one.
Frank Mills Encore?
Oh.
Oh my God.
Whoosh. Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Basil. 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 Look at me. Do you have any more songs, Sammy?
There's songs.
Easy. Why don't we do move the coffee table every show. We move it back. I was not tripping over the coffee table.
To say how I long for the day, how I wish there was a way I could see you again with an axe to my thorns. Thread my tongue through the horn, arm in arm we're born, arm in arm to the end. Side streets I have worn, through late summer storms. I should have told you that I could live without you. But I don't want to. My heart lifts when I sing. All the joy I can bring doesn't mean a thing. I want to see you again with an axe to my thorns. I thread my tongue through the horn, arm in arm we are born,
an arm to the end. Side streets I have worn, through late summer storms. I should have told you but I don't want to. I don't want to.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Another great number, Sammy.
Thank you, Zaid.
Song?
Jesus Wept by Mavis Staples and written by this fellow.
Which reminds me that it's the shortest verse in the Bible. Jesus Wept. And part of the reason I wrote that song for Mavis is because she used to say that Purvis would always fight over that verse to say when he was asked to say grace.
Is it just Jesus Wept?
It's just Jesus Wept.
Aww, that's cute.
I think that's a common occurrence.
Everyone wants to hear Sammy do his Squidward one last time.
I don't remember what the line was that there.
No change.
No change.
No easy pass.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. No. Yeah. I remember. There's no change. No easy pass. What a way to go. No change.
I did have another way too. Driving slow. Stopping at the tolls.
There you go.
No chain, no easy pass. What a way to go.
There's nothing worse than us driving slow.
Tough time not singing it that way tomorrow night.
You see there's a new Patrick Star show?
There Spongebob is?
SpongeBob is getting a Patrick spinoff.
Whoa. That's amazing.
What?
Yeah. Really? There's the Patrick Star show coming.
My Squidward impression is not exactly Squidward day to day. It's more Squidward at his most miserable. Like his last straw.
Squidward is most miserable when he's singing dad songs.
No, I'm just, that's the Squidward voice I do best. Squidward at the end of his rope with SpongeBob.
He used to do it for the whole verse. There's nothing worse than a hearse driving slow.
Sammy, everyone's being so sweet and saying that they're really going to miss you.
They're going to miss you,
and
kiddo.
And to have a great summer.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
It's going to fly by. You're going to have the best time.
You're going to have the best time ever.
You're going to teach some kids. You're going to have a blast with them.
I'm bringing a ginormous synthesizer.
Oh, boy.
I'm just saying.
God.
It's going to be awesome.
I cannot.
Do you know what Paul said? Is Sammy gonna turn those kids into synth monsters?
Might.
Some of them.
He said that before Sammy even said he was bringing.
I'm gonna do a beat making and an electronic music hobby, they're called.
Is anyone gonna want to enroll in all kinds?
No, nobody's gonna be interested.
You know they're gonna wanna do dubstep, right?
Yeah, of course I wanna do dubstep.
Okay.
This is a dubstep machine, this beast.
Sammy, cool. If they want us all to come up one day and do a show again like we did that one year, let us know.
Yeah, it's a close.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
That was so fun. Dun, 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 anyway, it's 10:02.
That was fun. Dad got hit in the head with a tennis ball while we were playing.
Oh god, it was, wait, there
I
was,
thought it was a basketball.
Oh, hold on,
was
there
it
was
a basketball?
I think there a basketball. Was,
we did two different shows.
Yeah, one time you played on the basketball court and one time you played in the, you know,
those kids were not showing me any respect.
Are you insane? I have
video of
it. They
were not treating me like I was a Grammy Award winning artist.
Not when you played on the basketball court, but when you played
where
in...
Where is that freaking Grammy?
When you played in the hall, Jeff, they were screaming and they all like wanted your autograph afterwards.
They were... They had just given them a bunch of Kool-Aid and they were all topped up on sugar.
It'll be gone all summer.
Kind of all summer.
Not really.
Pretty much. 10 weeks.
You're
gonna roll.
Going
to roll.
Joining the crew.
Annie Hugh.
Can I talk briefly about my synthesizer that I made for the endeavor?
Okay.
It has...
That was quite a visual expression.
A full drum machine built. It's like... It's a modular synthesizer, Euro rack, and it has a drum machine section and a synth voice section. And it's the best synth ever. And I'm really excited about it, and I'm going to bring it.
I'm really happy for you, honey.
Thank you.
Can I, does that mean I can take all of my other synthesizers back from your room?
So, some of them.
That I accumulated over the years, and I wonder where they are when I'm at the loft. And then I remember they're all in your room. All of them.
Mark has a shit fit when he comes over and looks in Sammy's room.
Yeah.
He wants to take everything.
Fucking
Mark.
We have to take some stuff back.
I know.
Right. Don't worry. He won't be here and he won't notice.
Oh, no. Mom, don't say that. That's
awful.
Your butt is awful.
You're taking a guitar, too, aren't you?
Yes, my guitar.
Which is the green one?
Yeah.
It's 10:04. Synthesizer. Oh, someone's 6-year-old wants a synthesizer.
Shout out to the kid that said he would, if he ever met me, he'd want me to sign his butt.
We should make that happen.
That was so awesome. I saw it on Shot in the Arm and I showed Jeff, whoever wrote that.
My legal advisors have counseled me against such a prospect.
Against signing the 7-year-old's tushy?
Yeah.
Aw, come on.
It's just not a part of the...
Is someone's stomach making noises?
No, basil's a noise. He went...
Oh.
He's like, oh, I can't stand listening to this guy talk.
Does he grunt in his sleep like a old Jewish man?
When he's falling asleep, he goes...
That's what I do when I'm trying to get up.
Same.
If you was a bird, and I was just trying to savor these last few moments... Sammy goes off to sea.
Floating camp.
You will be doing a lot of water sports, won't you?
I'm probably gonna... They'll assign me to, like, sit in boats and stuff.
Yes, dude. Yeah. That's the funnest thing.
Yes. And all he has to do is tell them when someone fell off their water skis.
And tell them to follow safety rules and stuff like that. What are you doing? Are you arguing with somebody?
No. I'm talking about... I just want to tell people everything that was in my synthesizer, so I told everybody.
Oh, I love
my on the comments? God.
It's like the camera is literally on you.
Jimmy, you could... Just...
Well, I feel weird about taking airtime talking about like weird techie shit.
You want them to read it on their own time.
Well, no, I want whoever's interested.
He's just trying to
probably
make me
nobody
feel even guiltier for not helping facilitate the final missing link
I'm
piece.
I'm not thinking about that.
Okay.
But I was I just didn't want to take airtime talking about techie shit, but I'm proud of the design. It's the culmination of 6 years of learning how to build a cohesive modular system, which is hard to do because it's modular. And it's a culmination of 6 years of practice with synths and...
Good job, honey.
It's a techno monster.
Good job, honey. Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you.
I'm going to have you do a late night techno set at Sky Blue Sky or something.
Why did Una just say, fuck you, Paul?
Wow. Can I just do a very very quick left to right list of the modules because somebody asked?
If you must. I mean, of I will. Course, okay. Honey.
Yes, sorry. Batumi, four LFOs, Jomox, kick
is he
drum.
Speaking English?
Basimila, Sateritas, alter, snare drum.
What in the name
clap,
of?
909, clap circuit. And then on the bottom left, oh, and then like some drum sequencers, or just one little drum sequencer. And then bottom left, we have a synth voice and a sequential switch to sequence that. And, a triple filter, mixers, molts, and an output. And that's it.
That's wonderful, boom. Honey. Congratulations.
Three Sisters is the name of the triple filter. Sorry. That's the first time. I'm taking that time for myself.
No, I'm
to
happy.
To explain that. That's it's the first time, you know.
No, I'm happy for you, honey. That's great.
What if, like, synthesizer, what if module reveal was, like, as big of a cultural phenomenon as gender reveals?
You know, in the
70s. Thank you, Mom.
You know, in the 70s. They used to call the dinner theater tour schedule the clap circuit.
What's the connection?
Boy. He there's a name of he mentioned a module called the clap circuit.
Okay.
What's a VFO? Somebody said that my friend is building me a VFO.
Maybe he meant UFO.
LFO. Very fucking oscillator.
Very fucking.
Guys, it's
variable
10
frequency
something.
Oscillator. That's
1008.
That's what it is.
Jafria.
Yeah.
Jafria.
Have I ever called you that before?
I answered to it. I like it got my attention.
Have I ever called you that before?
I have a feeling you're gonna call me that a lot.
Anywho, it's
he was a bird and I was a fish. What would we do? Well, I guess we'd wish for reincarnation.
Say bye, Spencer. Oh, dear Lord. Say bye, Jeffrey.
Have a good
bye, Jeffrey.
Bye, Sammy.
Bye.
We will miss you, but we will be so happy that you're having a great summer.
Thank you. It was a great journey over the course of a year and a half.
Doing all these shows?
You'll be back.
Shows.
You'll be back.
Yeah.
We'll
still be
this
doing.
Show is the reason I'll be able to do my job well.
Oh, that's nice.
Bro.
This has been a, it's like a been a song boot camp for a year and a half.
Yeah.
And not just song, but just conceiving of myself as a music person.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's wonderful, honey.
Mom would like to differ on the matter of conceiving yourself.
Jeffrey? That is obscene. Anywho.
I grew you in my body.
Good night, everybody. We'll see some of you tomorrow at the drive-in. Bye, Sammy.
Bye.